How to access memories on Snapchat Vape. Hi everyone, this is Kate from Create Login and Delete, and I'm back with new tutorial. And on today's video, we will see how we can access memories on Snapchat Vape. So without any further delay, let's get started. First of all, in your laptop, you have to open up any web browser that you prefer and simply go to vape.snapchat.com. After that, log in with your Snapchat account. Now once you're logged in and you get to this interface, if you navigate to the top left corner and click on this profile or bitmoji icon, a drop down box will pop up. Here you will not be able to find any option to directly get access to your memories on Snapchat. The next way is to download the data from Snapchat in order to have access to your memories. So for that, what you have to do is, from this same drop down box, you have to click on account settings. After you get to the account setting interface here, if you navigate through this option, at the first, there is an option as My Data. So click on it. Now, in order to access memories in Snapchat, you have to download the available data. So for that, what you have to do is scroll down a bit, and there are all kind of data that you can download. So first one, it says include your memories, chat media and shared stories. So make sure to turn on this toggle. After you do that, there is your file type, and under that, all kind of data available. Now, if you like to only download the memories and other media, you can unselect the rest of the data from here. If you like to keep your chat history, you can do that as well and select that. Here list. Just select the memories and other media. Once it's on, then click on next. After that, you have to provide the date range from when you want to download the memories till which date. So from here, you have to select the date. After that, you have to confirm your email as well. So confirm your email, and once you do that, click on submit. Here it says Snapchat is creating a copy of file, which can take possibly hours or days to complete. You will receive an email when your export is done. So once the data is ready, you will receive an email from Snapchat, and you can download all the memories and data from that email. So that's the only way to access memories on Snapchat Vape, and that's all for today's video. Hope this video helps you. If you are new to our channel, make sure to subscribe and do not forget to like and comment. Thanks for watching, and stay tuned for more upcoming videos.